When we talk about risk and return, we have three types here. The first one is called historical, or we can call it sample. So from its name, what do you mean by historical? We look at the past. For example, we will look at any share, any stock, and would like to analyze the historical performance. For example, what was the return in the previous years, such as in year 2020, 2019, 2018. So it has a return of 10%, 8%, negative 2%. So analyze what happened in the past. Why do we call it sample? Because we don't include the population. We don't include all the observations of this company. The second type is called the probability. And what do we mean by probability? Probability, it means that we look at the future. We try to predict what will happen in the future. In reality, nobody knows what will happen in the future. Therefore, if you'd like to predict what will happen next year, so I will go and ask people, what do you think about the status of the economy next year? Do you think that we will have an expansion, gross, or we will have stability, it will be the same, or we will have a recession? So they might tell us the expansion probability is 20%, stability is 50%, recession is 30%. All the time, the total of the probability must be 100%. The third type is a portfolio. So what I mean by portfolio? We said that it's better that when you invest, you diversify. So let's assume that you will buy only two shares, share A and share B. Therefore, in your portfolio, you include two shares. So I'd like to know what will be the level of expected return and risk of this portfolio that includes two shares. You could include more, but here we'll just explain two shares only, or two investments.